The explosion occurred around 7 a.m. at a busy intersection in Xian, killing 9 people and injuring 31. It is believed the blast was caused by gas leaking from the basement of a restaurant in the Jia Tien International Building. Police are still investigating the cause of the explosion. Firefighters found 3 1.5-meter-tall cooking gas tanks in the building's basement.